and welcome to this.
Yeah, I don't think we've missed a pot yet this week, have we, Dennis, up here? The best consistent long potters in the game here. Very strange words in the...
Vibes in your mind, is it? The mind's a computer and you've got to feed the correct information. The one, leave the white tight on the cushion here. Didn't try to pot it.
Hey, Robertson.
Yeah, Sean. That's what he's tried to do, but that's not what he was after. Wow. So he was.
Shot time, round about 20, 19 seconds. That's when he wins the majority of his matches.
Seven.
Be a good one. And this cue ball needs to stop. Oh, beautiful shot.
Onto the two reds. Well, didn't have to because of the way.
24. 31. 38.
To work hard, to put everything into it. He knows the importance of getting off to a good start.
53.
So it's going to have to be a long, the Australian.
And there, brought the cue ball back. So that's where he left off in his previous round, New Robertson, it seems.
60.
Still the pot
ball. He's got that greed that you need. Middle.
83.
Tough pot.
We've had 31 seconds. Just a real.
Doesn't
matter about the ball.
You'd be expecting to be in trouble after this shot.
Foul.
Didn't mean the contact on the brow. Oh, that's another fantastic shot.
Didn't want the cannon on the red. the moment.
He almost looks as if he's up before the ball's even reached the pocket. He's that confident. That
13.
The back of his mind, the possibility of doing this 16 red clearance.
20.
Absolutely
28.
Sure.
36.
Reason for that was he took a couple, just needs 25 more points.
44.
And concentrate on a little bit of history for himself here.
72.
He's going to keep this break going. I tell you, it's not far away. It's not far away. What an effort.
That was Stephen Hendry, news at 10 at the Crucible. It was a great player with Steve James. You never know where the red's going to go. That you yellow and blue to cover that red I mentioned. He gets it in line with the. Better angle this time. Oh, we thought he'd got that. Now, is he going to get away? Now look at this, red's coming.
One. Neil Robertson, one.
Well.
One. Seven.
Two reds in the middle of the table. It's not that straightforward to land them nicely. It's that middle pocket.
Ten.
Screw this off. Two cushions for the black. Well, he did do it, but I didn't expect him.
Where's the red going? Might just.
Not the start he would have hoped for. It's been.
Wouldn't say it was safe.
One.
That form of Neil Robertson.
Nine.
And that's why he's played back
17.
To the blacks, and that's where he's striking. Now you watch the white come out off the cushion.
25.
If you're going to split them from the black, you want to be in the left.
The blue as well. Let's see what Neil prefers. He's played for the
31.
Surely with side, which he has played with a little choice of side.
Neil Robertson, 30.
Wow.
Gonna hit the green full ball. Or should I say, yet to get a shot at.
Talk about snooker bands. One look at a long pot in this frame in an hour. He's not. And even more so
eight.
In this venue.
For certain. And look at that
14.
Even. Seat. He'll definitely stay
Robertson
on his seat 21. Now.
And a fifth.
So it's there. Closer to the ball than normal. Wow. Didn't even want it. Dropped in.
The cannon to right middle, sorry.
You could quite easily
shouldn't be a problem to someone like Sean. Fantastic cue power, but
25
from being like a here. Yeah, managed to avoid it. Still playing for the loose reds.
37.
That's his fifth. Doesn't clinch the frame. He should have been nearer the cushion than that. Not this time, though.
A long way off.
And in it goes. And all of a sudden. Yeah. So he's going to wait. For another chance.
Can he take one of those off?
13.
Wow. Ooh.
21.
Odd that's next to the pink. And he's got to be spot on.
29.
Yeah, it was the shot of the previous. But right back in this frame.
This is up on the left side cushion. White needs to pull up. White needs to pull up. And it hasn't. You never know where they're going to go, but not this time. And the red. Good curing.
One.
And I suppose he'll go to the mid session.
Come out fresh for the second little mini session of four frames.
Eight.
It's Neil then that gets the fifth frame underway. If not, safety. It was the wrong angle.
2 ball. I played the thin contact.
Leo knocked it in and got. Eye line. Now, they're so tough to judge those. How hard he hits it.
It's just awkward with that red.
No.
Be perfect. Well played.
40.
I didn't see his first.
You see the tips of the fingers are very close to the cue ball.
Yeah, he turned professional. The fact that it used to amaze me, you know. But
play the cue ball into the right hand side cushion, give him a choice of three reds there. And this is nowhere.
Neil Robertson, 22.
Choice of both reds.
Nine.
weight. Cushion. Unmissable, 23. Really.
And
35. Session. They only play 8 frames this afternoon. 3 more to be played.
39.
4-4 now.
44.
Moment.
54.
That's a terrific.
So Sean Murphy breaks off. He himself
was a bonus.
He's missed the blue. Overcut it.
Be a bit careful. Hadn't got the angle to go into the reds, but no problem getting around.
16.
24. When an opponent like Neil Robertson, who's playing that well, has win frames in one visit.
32.
On the pink spot to the left corner. Just screw across that one. Here we go. Beautiful shot. Beautiful shot.
50.
Close and go to that final third session with both players in these multi-session matches.
61.
Black to make sure. Yeah, great shot.
60.
Yellow and brown drop on the red. There's the black. Here comes the white. If it misses the yellow and brown.
102.
To show sign.
Punishing Neil Robertson for that missed blue off this.
Was close. Good cueing there.
Yeah, great technique there. Head nice and still.
4.
Yeah, wonderful.
Seven.
Double.
Lee Robertson, 14.
6. So, staying for black. Oh, beautiful. Didn't even need the help of the knuckle order.
9.
Got to go into them to some extent, but. Couldn't get into the meat of the bunch, as it were.
Be able to hold for the black. Well, that still goes up for the blue.
So the table should have that to the right middle.
making nine.
Two frame margin going into
37.
Sometimes in these matches and over the course of a whole championship, if you for the most
45.
Part, Sean been.
The
stage where they'd won the frame did. And of course, needs the player that
61.
Made a century. Each other.
69.
No, he could hold it because when he pots
77 85 2015
and just wondering
93.
If that could well, that was different. Wonderful. A magnificent break of 100.
Attacking players like to play this. It's a very negative shot. It's kind of a nothing shot, really, but no alternative.
The yellow. No attempt at a pot, but it gets the frame back to
33.
Bit of that on his mind. And we'll
5. Yeah, but from this position, it's certainly hard to get on a red to be able to get back to a black. Away, he can go come back for black if he wants.
On the other table.
That was actually for winning the championship.
65.
It was a bonus £47,000, didn't it? Plus 20,000 for the high break. Needs an angle on the black here. He needs to develop something. Oh, but where's it? Which is what he wants.
Get in there.
Just follow.
Well, he's left himself.
Beautiful shot. Beautiful shot. Do this at the Crucible.
97.
Keeps on landing straight on this black.
Theatre.
100.
Wow.
Good.
No, it was just too much, but more importantly, that